Nein. Das ist das Stichwort der Episode. Und damit begrüße ich euch. Hi. Ich weiß, das Intro ist jetzt gerade ein bisschen ganz über den Kopf, aber... Nein! Ausrufezeichen. Interessant. Mal gucken, was es damit auf sich hat. Ja, habe ich gerade schon zuvor gesagt. Müssen Sie würdig das Intro von Kingdom Hearts nochmal neu machen, nur in Rot tönen? Oh.
It was your doing, yours. And now you would refuse to accept the consequences?
Accept it? How could you expect me to accept it? Law takes the fall? While I cower in my fake world? I mean, this is my fault as much as it is his. He shouldn't have to pay my share. Who do I tell I'm sorry? Our mom and dad?
Then I will ask you again. Will you, or will you not accept the consequences?
I will not! Not these!
Very well.
Whoa!
I shall yield to you all nine of my precious lives, and give you a chance to continue your tale differently, and weave the threads of time anew.
Wie jetzt?
Tick-tock. Tick-tock. Life's sacrifice acknowledged. Now time shall be threaded anew. Bong, bong.
Postscript. Turn those corners up.
Huh? All right. Let's kick some Baja butt and give this world a saving it won't forget. After all, if we really did cause all of this mess, it's about time that we settled up.
Wait!
What's gotten into you?
Just wait.
Oh, wie ich mein Handy hasse.
Where's Tama?
Tama? What's that?
Our friend.
Very well. I shall yield to you all nine of my precious lives. And give you a chance to continue your tale differently and weave the threads of time anew.
I was this.
No way. Was that her back there? That was Tama?
Hey, Lon, you really don't know who I mean? Tama's our friend. This whole journey, she's been by our side.
What? I have no idea what you're saying. What is wrong with you? You're acting so weird.
Well, I've never seen her behave like this. Usually Lon's the one who acts like he got punched in the back of the head.
Seraphie ist jetzt mit uns? Anstatt Tama?
You can't be here.
Huh?
What? Why would you freak out about Seraphie? Come on, she's the one who's been by our side. Seriously, do you want to rest a sec?
Seraphie! You know her. You love Tama.
Someone named Tama? Wait, I think I've got it. Could it be short for Tama Mohime? I have no idea where you might have heard the name. It sure does take me back to the old days.
All right.
Wie alt bist du eigentlich?
I don't know what you're up to, but I'm going up there to kick some Baja butt.
No!
Huh?
Careful. Tama gave her lives for this chance. It's a new timeline. I can't waste it.
Okay.
We're not ready to do this.
But why not?
Lon, think about it. Why did we come here in the first place? You remember? What did we say we were gonna do?
What is this, a pop quiz?
Answer the question.
Well, if you mean the first reason, and a crow told us that if we got back all of the mirages we lost, then we might regain our memories and maybe meet our family, right?
That's right. Taking down the Federation? That wasn't in the plan.
Well, of course it wasn't. We didn't even know they existed yet. And anyway, you and me are the ones who brought those Cogna things into Grimoire. It's our mess to clean up.
Even if it means fighting Mom and Dad? And having to sacrifice your life in the end?
Dude, what? You really have lost it.
Lon, defeating those guys? It won't save the world. No good will come of it. What happens to us? To you?
Would you stop getting so worked up? You're not making any sense.
The Cogna. We'll stop them.
Huh? Well, yeah, we can do that too, but since we're here, let's fight these guys.
I told you that won't work. It's pointless.
First, we need to close the portal. Which means collecting more mirages, more getting stronger,
and more owning up to what we've done.
Hello, Rain?
Mom, Dad. We have to straighten things out with Wind, too. And then...
Okay, I think it's time that
we gather mirages, get stronger, and close that portal! You can kick their butts after we do all that.
Hold your chocobos! Don't forget, people are losing their souls!
Yes, so let's hurry. Mirage collecting and the portal. Oh, and we have to call Wind back from the castle!
Hey, Seraphie, do you know anything about that mirage that Wind summons?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I guess. That'd be none other than Siren. She comes from the same world of Wind Pixies that I do.
You and her are both from the same world?
Well, then can you contact her and see if she's with Wind?
As long as she's somewhere in Grimoire, then I'd say it's doable.
Great. Would you?
Ah. Also, das wird langsam richtig interessant hier.
In a micro mega flash.
Oh, wait. Also, tell her we're sorry for what we did, trapping her for so long, will you? I know that sorry's not enough, but...
Yeah. You're the boss, boss.
You're the boss, boss.
What's up? You know something.
I'll try to explain. But on the way, we're going to Balam Garden.
Okay, dann sind wir also jetzt endlich im Business.
Let's go wait on the deck.
Okay, wir müssen zunächst mit Wind sprechen. Okay, gut, also neue Zeitachse. Tama hat all ihre Leben geopfert, um uns Rain zurück in die Zeit zu reisen, zu schicken, wie auch immer. Und jetzt versuchen wir es alles wieder gerade zu biegen. Cool! Weil wir sind einmal Level immer noch. Yep. Ach ja, genau. Erinnerung an den Karfunkel. Auch alles gut. Auch alles gut. Okay, ab aufs Deck. Das wird ganz schön interessant hier.
Tell me one thing. This time, do you remember what you two were like? And the terrible things you did?
Yes. A lot of it, anyway.
But we're ready. We're going to collect our mirages and face all of our mistakes head on.
All right, then. So why did you call me back?
If we have the final showdown now, our fam... You and us won't make it. It's not gonna be the outcome that we're hoping for.
You don't know that. It hasn't even...
I do know! Look. I was there. Please. Don't fight the Heralds yet. Help us save Grimoire first. We could really, really use your help.
Do you have a plan?
We're going to use the portal.
The Ultima Gate? What do you want with that? If you're thinking about opening it again,
No, it would never work without you, Wynn. Well, actually, we need all of the summoners for it to work.
Lan is right. Summoners have the power to bring mirages from other worlds into this one.
Basically, they create a bridge between two worlds.
But so can you. In fact, the power is stronger in Mirage Keepers.
Don't look at me. I'm just regurgitating all the stuff that Rain told me she remembers now.
A Mirage Keeper's powers, they're not like those of a summoner's. We trap mirages, using miniature worlds that are created by real architects, like our father. And once they're confined, we can release them. And at that point, they're ours to command at will. But to pull that off, you need to bend the rules. And only breakers like our mother can do that.
Is that true? So then, your parents' talents, they became yours, to wield any mirage.
Yes. And there's more to it. Breakers can extract power from any of their mirages, and then add it to their own.
So the more we find, the stronger me and Rain can make ourselves.
We didn't give it much thought when we were collecting them back then, but... in fact, we stole our mom's power along with her mirages.
Wait. If you can't... if Keepers can't actually connect two worlds...
Yeah. When I summoned Brandalus, I sorta had to borrow your powers, Wynn. I used the crystal cage.
That explains it. I could feel it, too. It's like the cage. It was drawing the strength right out of me. And while I was trapped in there, the Heralds could draw on my power. And even poses me.
Ach,
wait a minute.
So war das also.
Then, did they?
Yes. They slowly deceived the world with the Crimson Prophecy, so that Lan would restore the gate.
And by gathering up the other summoners, again, they managed to create a bridge.
Right.
That explains a lot of things. Okay. So going back. The Ultimate Gate, why do you need it? It's too late to destroy it.
We know. Even if we do, or take out Brandalus, then we're still stuck with a world full of Cogna we can't get rid of. So, we'll reverse it.
What?
Right. We hope, if we reverse the flow...
it'll send the Cogna and Heralds back where they came from.
So please, if you and the summoners help us, we can do this, Alwyn. I know that after all we've done, we don't have any right to ask this.
Ja, ihr wart Arschlöcher damals.
I'll do it. Huh? Honestly, I'm not so sure about your plan. It might work like you say. And then again, it might not. But I feel like it's something worth trying. Still.
Yes. They'll come after us if they catch on.
It's more than that. The Heralds are using your parents.
I know that. But you can trust me. Trust us to take care of it.
Okay. When you feel you're ready, say the word.
Thank you so much, Wynn. I'm sorry.
Oh, forget it. You can call me Wynn. It feels too strange, Alwyn, coming from you two.
Hey. Maybe there's a chance. This arm's gonna bring the world some joy. I know it.
Oh. Oh. Die Familie, okay, abgesehen von den Eltern, ist wieder vereint. Ah, das finde ich toll. Vor allem in der alten Zeitachse, da hat ja Wynn wollte ihn niemals vergeben. Na gut, okay, kurz bevor sie den Satz beenden konnte, ist sie explodiert. Zusammen mit den Eltern, also nicht so schön. Aber das erklärt jetzt so einiges. Das ist cool. Okay. Schokolade, neue Gegenstände im Angebot. Wuhu!
FYI, if you're looking for some more mirages, don't forget which Pixie's rocking the old rumor radar.
Habe ich sie jetzt auch mit mir mit? Oder ist sie jetzt einfach nur da. Nee, ich hab sie nicht mit. Okay. Sie ist ja einfach Dauer da, so wie es Tama vorher war. Okay, gut. Ist hier irgendwas Neues? Nope. Okay. Erstmal ab nach Hause. Ich kann übrigens schon voraus, also ich kann es nicht sagen, ob es jetzt in einer Episode durchläuft. Ich kann es echt nicht vorhersagen. Okay. Aber erstmal gehen wir zur Schokolade.
Hey, Lon, do you remember the Pleiad?
The Pleiad? What's a Pleiad?
I'm still a little hazy on the details myself, but remember how it seemed like Ifrit and Shiva and Ramu seemed to recognize us?
I remember them mentioning something like that.
Hmm? I think there were more mirages like that. 7 of them.
Oh.
Oh, I get it. Is that what Pleiad means then?
Pleiad. But yes. So I think that might mean there are 4 other powerful mirages we knew besides Ifrit, Shiva, and Ramu.
Huh, no kidding. Well, considering how tough that trio is, it probably wouldn't be a bad idea to get the rest of them on our side.
Yep, my thoughts exactly.
Oh. Oh, nee. Ich weiß, was sie vorhaben. Oh, ich weiß, was sie vorhaben. Oh, sieht hier so einsam aus, ohne Tama. Was hast du schon wieder auf dem Kopf?
Hey, do you mind if I ask you something strange?
Huh? Like what?
Am I correct that you're in charge of controlling the gates and managing our Prismariums now?
What do you mean now? Please. You know full well that this pixie has always been in charge of both. I can't carry the Prism case everywhere we go, but we can access it from safe locations.
And you're the one who returns us to Ninewood Hills when we fall in battle?
Huh? Well, yeah, sort of. I have to use the return crystal Anna Crow gave me, which unfortunately means we have to come back to Ninewood Hills every time. Hold on a second. This is strange. What's with the sudden barrage of questions?
Oh, I guess I just like to go over things now and then.
Huh? You serious?
I guess that means most of what I know about Tama applies to Seraphie in this timeline. As long as I remember that, I should be able to play along.
Okay. Fine. Das, was auf dem Kopf hast, hat Augen.
There was some girl here the other day looking for you two. I didn't recognize her. She was holding a teacup. Anyway, she said you two have been given the power to touch the souls of many. So you should stop by and visit her at your earliest convenience. Oh, but sorry. She didn't leave an address.
Okay, ich weiß sowieso schon, was es ist. Okay, was hast du auf dem Kopf?
Help yourselves.
Oh, alle Gruppenmitglieder bekommen einen Fertigkeitspunkt. Nice. Oh, der Kobold mit 23. Okay, okay, erstmal Schokolade.
The best is yet in store. Might even be in my store. Welcome to the Chocolate Mart.
Okay, jetzt kann ich Übertränke, Superäther. Okay, Feuergar, Eisgar, Blitzgar, Aquagar, Aerogar, Nihilra, Vitagar, nice. Balancegar, Engel, Protest. Oh, das ganze gute Zeugs. Nur für die, die 50 brauchen. Ich kann da nur einen einzigen von kaufen. Shit. Hm. Also am besten im weiteren Verlauf. Ich würde am besten den Vitagar-Samen nehmen. Na, Angriff haben wir definitiv, nur halt zum Heilen. Oder nur ein Vitra-Samen, weil irgendwie kamen wir halbwegs mit dem Vita-Samen aus. Nee, ich nehme einmal einen Vitra-Samen. Ja, die ganzen anderen Gar-Zauber sind alle auch nur auf 50. Wenn ich das so mache... Okay. Fehlen mir noch 7000 knapp, um einen anderen Ra-Samen zu kaufen. Okay, gut. Hier. Nachher, weil all diese Gegenstände noch nicht hier waren. Okay, super. Gefällt mir. So bin ich dann jetzt erstmal zufrieden. Einmal kurz speichern. Okay, mal sehen, wie deine Rolle jetzt aussieht. Stelle war ja auch ein Speicherpunkt.
I'm taking a break now. What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Okay. Ach, Identität des dämonischen Duos. Was? Howling Quistes Reisen zu den verlassenen Ruinen von Neum bewähren sie beiden und wenig über die Geschichte dieses Orts. Hier taucht plötzlich eine vor Wut lohnende Bahamut auf und gleich. Oh shit. Okay, ich würde mal sagen, gleich nicht folgen. Ich hoffe. Es geht gut. Okay. Fein.
None of us know exactly how long it's been, but it's estimated the giants who lived here must have disappeared about 100 years ago.
A century. Huh. It's a little hard to imagine.
Well, why don't we head back to the airship and...
What the...
Oh God!
Was there
du bist groß!
Should I call you Tia Babalo?
You dare speak my true name before a stranger? Have you lost your mind?
What is going on?
It's been a century, you said? Been quite a while. But I used to know old Bahamut here.
You know the Dyad servant?
A servant? Me.
Oh, sorry. She means that you once served Lon and Rain.
Ah, yes. Who can forget those two?
What? Lon and Rain are the demon Dyad?
The heralds, probably Siguaridus, must have concocted the name to spice up their crimson prophecy. But there's a basis to it. The original Azure prophecy mentions demons too. Did Lon and Rain know? Could they have read it?
Rain always was a battle.
Yes, she was. Except acting out prophecies sounds like one.
You know, you're kind of taking all the wonder out of my childhood here.
One thing I know, no one would have started calling them the Demon Dyad or whatever if you hadn't been there.
acting like demons and wreaking havoc against their will.
You can blame the heralds for that. I don't care how long I was sealed away. How dare Vandalus name his army Bahamut? And declare himself king of this world? I'll kill him! Tell me where he is right this instant!
Is that the reason you're here? Listen, I've observed Brandalus up close for a century, and... Teobabalo, face it, you don't stand the slightest chance against him.
What?
What was that?
The X9 Knights. I trust you've heard of them.
They're a fusion of three things. An Esper like me, a human, and lastly a god from the Extraverse.
Gods from the Extraverse? Espers? What are those?
Well, the Azure Prophecy makes mention of them both. Essentially, it says, from Oblivion, light and dark were born. Light begat beings called Espers. Dark begat monsters, and humans who sought the light. In the Extraverse, the world that surrounds ours, live gods that feed solely on death and destruction. Gods that are beings and non-beings, and will not heed reason. One world found a tear in the fabric, and exploited it to confine Espers inside their human bodies. However, this tear left them open to the Extraverse and its cruel gods.
So then, does that mean the Heralds are those exact same gods?
I can't say anything with real certainty yet. In the end, the prophecy is just words. So the best we can do is venture a guess at what it means. In fact, it's because this first section was so ambiguous, it was omitted from copies. Only direct descendants know it.
Then, that would make you...
Yes, that's right. The first summoner's descendant. Oh, and probably the last giant summoner, I would imagine. Although, it seems that some of you have picked up the art of summoning in our place. You'll keep it alive.
Enough! Get to the point! Are you saying that Brandalus has become an X9 Knight?
Yes, that's right. A being who, just like in the prophecy, has crossed dimensions. In a way, what else can you call him but a god? He's completely different from the Brandalus that you think you know. You can't beat him. You can't even touch him.
This cannot be! What you say is impossible! It doesn't matter what Brandalus is like now! He's not me! I'm the true king! The Bahamut King! Tia! Teobabalo the Great!
Great. I see your temper's as short as ever.
Why are we fighting?
Okay.
What the?
So the demon diehard thing, that was talking about us, huh?
Yeah, I kind of figured as much by now, to be honest.
Oh, Rain. Do I have to remember my past if it's this much of a train wreck?
Well, hang on. From what Wynn was saying, weren't most of our crimes against humanity caused by these troublemakers?
Why don't you ask me? What are you two doing here?
Would you quit it? You really need a lesson in anger management.
What?
Oh, also, you should forget about messing with the Heralds. It's true, you can't win.
And I shall just have to slaughter you in order to prove just how wrong you are.
Kann ich jetzt? Danke. Oh. Okay. Aber wirklich, gleich gegen Bahamut. Also ich mag sein Design. Auch wenn die Jet-Dinger in seinen Flügeln ein bisschen Overkill sind und seine Augen sind ein bisschen zu psycho, aber okay, gut, passt. Warum mit Stern? Gut, dann kann ich ihn fangen. Ich bin in Sternen, kann ich fangen. Und wieso habe ich Hypnose gemacht? Bin dumm. Da Analyse, nicht Hypnose. Ich
will.
Okay. Was? Ich kann ihn nicht einfangen. Ach, wahrscheinlich, schließt er sich mir automatisch an. Minus 150 Elementarresistenz gegen Licht. Ihr wisst doch ganz genau, was das bedeutet. Ich will erst mal gucken. Okay, Erlö. Ah, ich habe nicht genug für Sora. Aber er ist doch Licht. Ah, so schlimm ist er gar nicht. Ah, wohl doch. Vitra. Mal sehen, wie viel es macht.
Okay.
3150. Nice. Brauche ich immer noch den Balancehalter? Dankeschön. Was so leichte Groll ausrichtet. Na klar, hat ja Resistenz gegen Finsternis. So ein Shit auch. Mist. Wie viel Energie hat er denn? Oder muss ich einfach nur so und so lange überleben? Oh nein. Oh nein, er fängt an zu zählen. Ich weiß, was das bedeutet. Ich weiß, was das bedeutet. Shit. Bitte überlebt das. Kein Bock da noch mal drauf. Hast du noch genau Feuerrad? 4. Jo, bloß volle Energie haben, Leute. Nicht elementaren Magieschaden. Naja, mal sehen. 2. Eins. Mega Flair, ich wusste es.
Oh. You're making me really mad.
Wieso bist du blau? Oh shit. Das ist groß. Dass eine gehörige Portion Vitra nicht geheben könnte. Au! Nehmen wir erstmal wieder AP heilen. Sammeln. Ach shit. Jetzt sicher heilen können. Ja. Bin so blöd. Ne, Engel hatte keiner. Nee? Nee? Nö. Phönix. Feder. Du hast zum Glück genug. Obwohl doch, passt auch. Mmh. nee, nicht nochmal der Countdown. Shit. Okay, Blutsaugen ist also wirklich komplett. Ich heile mich alles, was ich an Schaden gemacht habe. Okay, gut. Mal genau, nur Vita, Medica, sammeln. Oh, ich habe noch so viel Energie. Seht ihr das da oben? Oh, shit. Ich habe gehofft, das mehr oder weniger fertig zu machen. Aber nein, ich muss da natürlich 4 weitere Riesenmirages einfangen oder besiegen. Ich weiß doch gar nicht, wie man sie nennen will. Da reicht der Gröll macht schon einen ordentlichen Teil. Schatten. Nicht elementarischen Magieschaden, ja. Ach, kann ich auch einfach mit Feuer draufhauen. 2. Eins. Vielleicht bringt's was. Ich bring massiv was. Scheiß wie geil. Tut mir leid, wenn ich jetzt ein bisschen nicht wirklich aktiv hier jetzt am Quatschen bin, aber ja, was soll man hierbei großartig erzählen? Ich kann höchstens den Vorschlag machen, ja, dass ich hier kurz hier einen Cut mache. Und wir sehen uns dann sozusagen entweder am Ende des Kampfes oder wenn ich K.O. gehe. Eins von beiden. Weil es eh wiederholen, 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 überleben. Wiederholen, 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 überleben. Also, dann hoffentlich bis gleich. Oh Gott. Na komm, na komm. Die Energie ist so gut wie nicht mehr sichtbar. Oh, es war, das war's. Oh mein Gott. Das ging jetzt wirklich so schnell in Anführungsstrichen, weil ich habe komplett meine ganzen Magneten benutzt. Also alles die Gegenstände, die Gar-Zauber machen. Blitzgar, Eisgar, Feuergar und so weiter und so fort. Habt ja gesehen, dass sie über 2000 Schaden gemacht haben. Doppelt so viel wie ich mit meinen Zaubern und so weiter als anrichten konnte. Der Einzige, der höchst so viel Schaden machen konnte, war der leichte Groll. Und was mir übelst weitergeholfen hat, war Sora. Ich wusste es einfach. Er hat 25.000 Schaden gemacht. Wahnsinn. Das hat mir super weitergeholfen. Nur ein Elixier? Naja. Super, dann wird das ja nur eine Episode pro Riesenbestie. Super, klasse.
This can't be. When did you ever gain such strength?
Just a guess, but we must be more powerful than before. This is like our second go at this, right?
Hey, Tia Babalo? You know, we're planning to fight Brandalus. If you come with us, you can have a shot at him.
Now that I've lost, I have no right to refuse. I'm yours.
Cool. Genau wie geplant.
Did we actually defeat him? A dyad servant?
Huh? Oh. How about that? Lon and Rain have just taken their servant back.
What? Lon and Rain are here? How is that?
I don't know. But that's a good question for when I see them.
Prismarium vom Bahamut Stern erhalten. Oh, wie cool. Also kann ich ihn so zwar jetzt nicht einfangen? Aber wie ich schon gedacht habe, kriege ich ihn automatisch. Und er ist ein XL. Okay, wie geil. Eine der sieben Plejaden mit einem mächtigen Megaflöhr löscht er jeden Feind aus. Sui Generis, die Seele stammt von Drachenkönig Bahamut aus der Hauptgeschichte. Okay, fein. Und er ist ja wieder zurück auf Level 1. Er ist extrem schnell, extrem stark. Na, meine Magieabwehr ist nicht gerade die beste, aber... Wow. Okay, er ist von Anfang an recht schnell, aber sein Wachstum in der Geschwindigkeit ist recht langsam. Alles andere, bis auf die Magieabwehr, steigt absolut schnell an. Na, die Werte haben sich nicht verändert. Die Werte doch ein bisschen... Oh, ausreichend auf Stopp? Nee, naja, geil. Aber geil. Habe ich doch schon mal super gemacht. Wie geil. Tagebuch des Mädchens 7. Stimmt, mir fehlt immer noch eins. Ah, ich wette, es war in der Stadt. Ah. Na gut, okay. Auch wenn ich jetzt einen riesen... werde definitiv nur so einen kleinen Teil davon sehen vom gesamten Kampf, aber... die Episode läuft... Die Aufnahme läuft schon ein bisschen, also... Ja, sehen wir uns dann wohl beim nächsten Mal wieder. Mal sehen, wer dann rankommt. Ich habe so ein paar, so zwei, drei Vermutungen habe ich. Die wurden ja auch ein bisschen angedeutet, wenn ihr euch erinnert. Na gut, also dann ich hab zwar die Episode nicht richtig begonnen, aber ich werde sie zumindest richtig beenden. Dann danke schön fürs Zuschauen. Wenn ihr irgendwelche Fragen, Anregungen oder sonst irgendwas habt, schreibt sie in die Kommentare oder schreibt mir bei Twitter. Links sind in der Beschreibung. Und ja, wir sehen uns das nächste Mal. Und bye bye, Leute!